Doubleheader today in soccer as Grand Rapids took on Hermantown. Start with the boys in the first half. Seamus Stanley takes this one down, fires right off the post, but he's there for the rebound. Grand Rapids takes a 1-0 lead. Seconds left in the first half. Hermantown gets on the board. Matthew Jokey fires one to the lower left-hand corner. Then in the second half, one more for Hermantown. And that's where it would end up. Grand Rapids takes the loss 2-1.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.